that mass and energy are quite different manifestations of the same thing, a somewhat unfamiliar conception for the average mind. Furthermore, the equation E is equal mc squared, in which energy is not equal to mass multiplied with the square of the velocity of light, shows that very small amount of mass may be converted into a very large amount of energy, and vice versa. The mass and energy were in fact equivalent.